Commanders, today we expose the shady underworld that is selling Elite Dangerous credits, engineering materials, ships, fleet carriers, accounts, you name it. If you need it and got a crap load of real world money, well, you can come to these websites and just purchase that stuff right up from these reputable salesmen. Now, the thing is, you have to keep in mind, this completely and totally breaks the TOS with Frontier Developments. So what you're doing kinda can get you banned. Possibility that people might be banned after this video, it's not the intention. It's to point out the very funny reality that before we made the AFK video, where people with jobs could actually make money just by sleeping, eating, and working, the prices were through the freaking roof. Now they're down to rock bottom prices, which is hilarious to me. All right, just for giggles, let's check out this guy right here, Star Trader. I mean, like, he has like really expensive prices, it seems, 25 bucks. I guess he forgot to drop his prices since the AFK build came out, but let's check him out. He's got 270 feedbacks. All right, so that one sale on the 31st, which was just a couple days ago, that's 3.34 billion units this person bought right here. A whole bunch of sales of half a billion, there's a billion, there's 1.5 billion. So this guy, even though he has like jacked up prices, he's still making some sales, which isn't too shabby. Now let's check out this guy since he has the very best price that you possibly can have, and he looks like he hooks you up within 24 hours, which is cool. So yeah, as you can see, this guy is making sales even as of today, making this video right here. Someone just made their account and probably purchased one thing, the very first purchase, or has purchased at least one other thing before. But that's 1.25 billion this dude bought. There's another half a billion, half a billion, half a billion. There's a billion. Looks like a measly 250 million. Yeah, that's a pretty small amount right there. But look at these feedbacks. These are new people that are just coming in and buying this because they just want to make money. They just don't know how to make money. And it's just easier to open up your wallet. And I have to admit, way back in the day in my EverQuest days, I purchased money way back then so I could buy my spells. So, I mean, I get it. But there is an easier way, like joining major Discords. Now, I'm not saying you have to join Hawks Gaming's Discord. Trust me, we're going to help you. I mean, it's my channel. All my admins are active. They will help you. They will teach you how to make money on your own, and we'll also boost you and give you away free money. I have given away billions. My admins have given away billions, but we don't accept real world money. We just like to help people. See, that's the difference. But it looks like if you have the knowledge of how to make these space bucks in Elite, you definitely have a way to make a bunch of money right up until this video comes out, probably. Now, let's just check out a few more things there. I mean, obviously, you see, there's a ton of people just selling credits as it is. And that has become easier since the AFK build was put out. But let's just check out some of these items now, all right? Some of these are like custom orders, but look at that. You can buy Guardian stuff. You can buy fighters, modules, you know, experimental effects and engineering things. So like people are going to go out there and do that. And look how much feedbacks this guy has. It's ridiculous. He's forking out, he's charging you $22.50 for his service to go out there and get that stuff for you. I wonder how many orders the guy makes. I mean, we might as well check it out. I just can't help myself. So it doesn't look like he's sold a lot recently, but you can tell within 1 month. 1 month, this dude has become active last month, and he is selling stuff. I mean, this is, we're talking hundreds of dollars, people. Hundreds of dollars just from this one seller. It looks like Hot Topics has the Hots on Epic. He has the market cornered in this section almost. If you need engineering stuff or even money, it looks like he's got your back. $400 for 10 billion credits. Sanity. Look at this, fleet carriers. You can buy fleet carriers here, Corvettes, Imperial cutters. Like, you don't want to do the grind yourself, I get it, because some of that stuff takes forever, but these people will do it for you for 70 bones. You know, or 130 bones if you want a fleet carrier. Hey man, I'll get you a fleet carrier, 130 bones. The funny thing is, before the AFK build, these fleet carriers were selling for 400 and 600 a pop. That's freaking crazy sauce to me. That's crazy. If you get a wing of people together, they all stack massacre missions. All of them, they're about 500 million each. That's four people. You all just made 2 billion credits just by turning in one stack of wing missions together. And if you do it AFK, you can do that kind of twice a day. You go to sleep, you wake up, you turn in your stack with your friends, that's 2 billion. Go load up again, you go to work, you come back, turn in your stack again, another 2 billion. These people are making a killing by using the AFK build that we did to actually make more money. Even though the prices are less, these guys are doing it like sleeping. Except for this dude. At least this dude has to go out and do the things for you. So it's kind of a service, but still. The other thing that they'll sell too, besides ships and things, is they'll actually sell accounts. Remember when Elite Dangerous was given away for free on the Epic Store? Well, I see this all the time. People charging you $5 for that free Epic account that they got. Here's a veteran account with 10 billion in assets, lots of engineered chips and cosmetics. You know, if you got deep pockets, it's almost like Star Citizen. People drop money, thousands of dollars on ships. Hey man, if I got the money and I really like the game, but I just want to be at the end game, I might drop $1,299. I doubt that, but I might if I was rich enough, you know? $1,000 right here, carrier with 9 billion in assets, it's freaking insane, $1,000. You know, I don't see any power leveling, although when you go in here to the items, a lot of this stuff kind of requires the guy to do it for you, it looks like, as well as like ship sales, unless they're just literally transferring the money to you on a fleet carrier. That's how we do it. When we want to give away money or boost people or help them get to their trade rank really quickly, what we'll do is we'll just give them a whole bunch of stuff off of fleet carriers like Painite and things like that, or just boost them, sell it to them really cheap and then just buy it back really expensive so they can get themselves a fleet carrier. But daggone it, we don't charge people hundreds of dollars. This is wrong. Now think about it. I'm a really generous guy, and the thing I like about our Discord is everyone just wants to help you get a bunch of money, help you get into the ships, teach you how to fly and all that stuff. These people are just doing it for monetary gain, which I mean, I can understand. I could use a couple extra $1,000 a month, and it looks like some of these guys are easily making a couple extra thousand. This is just one website. All right, so here we are at the other website, and it's basically the exact same thing. Come here and buy all of your Elite Dangerous credits that you need. Prices are a little bit different depending on which site you go to. I do not endorse any one of these sites or support you going to these sites and buying stuff off of these sites. Definitely, I do not recommend or support that product and service, but it looks like a lot of other people are recommending and supporting and buying things from these services quite heavily. Blows my mind. I mean, people need to make money in the real world. I get it. You're risking your ability to ever be able to play the game, much less be able to sell the stuff in the game again. But hey, maybe you can just buy a new account after you get busted. Who knows? I don't know. It's that space time, commanders. Down in the comments below, let me know how you feel about this actually being a thing within Elite Dangerous. I'm curious to know. Peace.